pussy on that thing.
Yeah, cigarette.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar sex operation is done.
Are you gonna move all the bitches?
Nah, just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees. These girls gonna try to kill us too.
See, you had to bring that up again.
I've got PTSD, Pierce. Care to drive instead? Oh, I have no doubts. Never fight your betters. No such thing as too many bullets. Stay close to the bloke with a large Z.
Come on, baby, follow the Z.
Sure could use this. I'm a badass. What the hell? Are you kidding me? Oh, I don't even want to know.
Why not get closer? Don't move up.
Oh, stay on your good side.
Thank you for freeing me.
Go with the old man. Quite the kinky fellows, aren't they? He's blocking the way!
Out of here.
Thank you, kind stranger.
Stick close and you'll be fine.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
How many bloody crates are there? There we go. Well, this is a nice surprise.
Please, just open the box.
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
Everyone, in the crates.
I've been in there so long already.
One day, I'll be free.
They're coming for the boat.
I hear them.
They got saw some big firepower laying on those platforms.
Until it's clear down there. I say, lose a fight. Not bloody likely. Go on! Fantastic! I'm coming! Ah! All my fights end like this! Poor bugger never had a shot.
I'm almost there. Hold them off while I'm coming in.
On it.
With us.
I really couldn't care. Go on.
Everything's cool, I promise. Damn, that's a fine ass.
Deep breath, Pierce. We're clear.
Let's load these holes up there and get the hell out of here.
They knew we were coming.
Morning Star always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new.
With a goddamn army?
Like I always say, Bush is big business in this town. Here's a hell of a time to go.
Mr. Pierce!
You got it! Shit! Are those rockets? Get them off me!
Relax.
Belongs to me.
Who is this?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morning Star and I'll pay you top dollar ahead.
What's the catch?
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
The Morning Star wants to repurchase our little tarts.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
Regret this.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in, we hit him with a Montreal screwdrop.
Yeah.
That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.